there's noise or whatever from the business. The problem with the municipal noise bylaw system, and you guys know this, when I phone, I've had one message in 5 years, by the way, officially noise, and that message said the amplified music on my patio was unacceptable. I don't have amplified music, right? We don't have any music. Well, when I phone, I can't get a response today. Can't get a response on time. I don't really care who it is specifically, but I'd like to know because then I can go talk. Or it's my business. You guys know where to email me or send me a letter. The person that made a complaint, I'm assuming you have better information. Why do you forcibly give my information to them? And then everybody's kind of working on the same team. This system doesn't work the way it does. Like, it's... As that being said, I am a client from the podium. And in that whole process, I'm doing what I did 5 years ago. I'm giving out my phone number, which I think could be a city recommendation. When you send out a letter and you're talking to people, just communicate better. I hate to say it, but the city sucks at it. I've tried over and over and over to deal with so many city issues, such as definitions of restaurants, definitions. I actually own a cafe. Sweaty Betty is a cafe. That's the category I fall in because I serve sandwiches. There's nothing else I can do. I sell a lot of alcohol. We used to be open at noon. Now we don't.
Yeah, but you're respecting.
Well, okay,
you respect the community.
No, listen to me. No, sir, you understand. No, it's not the people.